Hello everyone and welcome to this demo video of Mobile Office, the mobile app for Genesys Cloud. My name is Ruben, I'm head of product management at Mobile Office, and in this video I will walk you through a live demo and showcase all the benefits that this app could have for your organization. Now, first of all, who is this mobile app for? Now, typically the app is used outside of the contact center. And so we serve all the use cases that are mobile. That could be a branch employee or a salesperson or a financial advisor, but it could equally be medical personnel, such as doctors and nurses that are on the road, or it could be technicians or store managers. Basically, any organization has some kind of mobile workers that could benefit from the potential of Genesys Cloud. With Mobile Office, those mobile workers in your organization can basically take any type of Genesys Cloud interaction on their mobile device. That can be an inbound or an outbound voice call, but it could also be a chat message, a text message, or even a WhatsApp message. The big advantage of handling those mobile interactions via Genesys Cloud and via Mobile Office is that you have all the analytics, all the recordings, all the transcriptions. All of that is available directly on Genesys Cloud. Now, what is it that your mobile workers need? They just need an iOS or an Android phone or tablet that runs one of the latest operating systems, and then they can install the Mobile Office app and they can just start using it. All the configuration, routing, and settings from Genesys will still apply to those workers. Now, the app is an app like any other. You can download it from the Google Play Store or the iOS App Store, and you can simply install it on your phone. Now, if I open the application, you arrive into what we call our recent screen, our home screen. Now, what is important to notice is that our Mobile Office app is constantly in sync with Genesys Cloud. A good example of that is your status. If I click the avatar in the top right, I can change my status. My status is currently on busy, but if I change it to on queue, you will see that the avatar changes to blue and I'm now currently on queue. This status is also directly reflected in Genesys Cloud. Now, typically your mobile workers are not staring at their phone all day. They probably have the app in the background. And if a customer or someone would call into their queue, they would receive an interaction and an incoming push notification that looks a bit like this. As you can see, there is an incoming interaction that says Mobile Office Audio, and you can even see who is calling, in this case, Patty Lucas. Now, if I pick up the call, immediately Mobile Office will open up. I can see who's calling, I can see via which queue they are calling me, and interestingly, I can also see a couple of data points. And you can see the topic that this customer is calling about, and you can see the location, that is New York. This is all participant data from Genesys Cloud that we can display in the mobile app. Now, on top of that participant data, you can also link to other applications, such as Salesforce or ServiceNow or Microsoft Dynamics, and you can basically open those links directly from the call. Now, in this example, for example, you can see a Salesforce contact. What would happen if I click the Salesforce contact link? It will ask me, hey, do you want to open an external link? If I click open, it will immediately bring me to the Salesforce app to that specific contact. So with Mobile Office, you can easily interface with other applications as well. Now, if you look at the bottom of your call screen, you basically have all your call controls available that you would expect from Genesys Cloud. You can schedule a callback with the person that you're calling with, and you can even transfer this call to anyone else. That could be a transfer to an agent or to a specific queue or an external contact. Whoever you want to transfer it to, that's perfectly possible. And you can even go into a consult so that you go into a conference call with multiple people during your call. Now, what happens if I release this call? I click the red button and it will bring me in the qualifying state. During the qualifying state, I can still see all my data and I can hit the wrap up button. Once I select the wrap up button, it will allow me to select a wrap up code. If I select a wrap up code and I confirm, I am back at my home screen. My interaction ended and I can take another interaction or just continue the work that I was doing. Now, after my call has ended, I can even see all the details of that interaction. Now, if I click the info button next to one of my recent interactions, I can see a full recording and a transcription of that specific call. So it could be that someone called me in my car and I didn't remember what they said during the call, but afterwards I can just go back, re-listen the recording, or just watch at the full transcription that Genesys Cloud has generated. Now, an outbound call works a bit in a similar manner. If I want to start an outbound call, there are multiple ways to do it in the application, but one of them is to just go to your contacts and to dial out via a contact. Now, in your contacts, you have a lot of things available. You have your local contacts available on your phone, you have your Genesys Cloud contacts available, and you can also dial out to agents or even to queues within your organization. Now, let's say we want to dial out to an external contact. If I click one of those contacts, it will ask me via which queue I want to dial out. That queue will also determine the number that the customer will see. Now, you can choose your direct number and then you won't choose a queue, or you can choose one of your queues. And let's take, for example, my personal queue. Now, what happens if I select that queue? It will start an outbound call. The customer picks up, and in a similar fashion as you have seen with the inbound call, I am connected to my customer and I have all my call controls available to me. I can schedule a callback, I can mute, I can transfer this call. And of course, I can also release this call. Same manner, if I release the call, it will ask me for a wrap-up code. I choose a wrap-up code and it ends the interaction. As mentioned before in the demo, you can not only handle voice interactions via Mobile Office, you can also perfectly handle digital interactions such as SMS or chat or WhatsApp. It all looks a bit the same in the application, but if a customer sends a message to your queue via Genesys Cloud, it will arrive as you see there. In this case, this is now a WhatsApp message. I can see it's WhatsApp. I can accept or reject, but in this case, I will accept. And I can see the message that my customer has sent to me. How can I reply to this customer? Or I can even send attachments or pictures or files if I want to my customer. And I can just interact with them as I would expect from any digital interaction app. Same principle applies here. If I want to end this chat, I just end it via the application and it will ask me for a wrap-up code. I choose a wrap-up code and I confirm. And after I confirm, I'm back into my home screen and I continue my work as expected. On top of all these interactions that you can handle on the mobile app, you also directly have access to all of your voicemails. This can be a personal voicemail or even a group voicemail on Genesys Cloud. You can just open one of those voicemails, you can re-listen to it, and you can call back the person from here. The last thing that I want to show you is in our settings, and I won't bore you with any of our settings in the application, but if you have remote workers that are sometimes in remote areas with a bad internet connection, you do have the option in the application to switch between WebRTC and PSTN. Now, it's so easy to switch. You just hit the button and it switches to PSTN. Now, as from that moment on, all the calls will be going over your cellular network and will no longer be going over your internet connection. This will use the remote phone feature of Genesys Cloud, and all your functionalities like analytics and recordings will still be active. So this doesn't have any influence on the functionality as such. This just changes the way you are calling. If what I just explained to you sounds interesting to you or your organization, you can try out Mobile Office for 30 days for free. We are an AppFoundry Elite partner, so you can find our application in the AppFoundry and you can benefit from a 30-day free trial. You just go to AppFoundry, you start the free trial. It literally takes 5 minutes to set up. And once it's set up, you can assign the specific Mobile Office permission to your user. They can download the app and they can start using the app. It's that simple to get started. If you would have any questions to me or someone else of the team after watching this video, feel free to reach out via the contact form on our website. And we really hope to welcome you as a Mobile Office customer in the near future.